The Chancellor is preparing to unveil tough new rules for banks today. Alistair Darling's main goal is to avoid repeating last autumn's financial crisis. The white paper is expected to give the Bank of England more power and control over banks' lending practices.